Jay with TheBoxingVoice.com. I'm here with Jose Pedraza, the sniper, two-time champion. All right. Just how has this training camp been, and what do you expect from Saturday?
Lozada es un boxeador peligroso, es un boxeador alto con mucha estatura, así que vamos a contraatacar todo eso trabajando el cuerpo y con el buen boxeo.
And then also on top of that, where do you want to go from here? What do you see if you do get a win on Saturday? What is your next fight you think will happen?
Mira, si Dios lo permite, a final de año, pues convertirme en campeón mundial en la división. De no ser así, pues subiremos a la 140.
He's expecting to, we know, be able to lead this fight, and he's waiting for the next fight in the 145 pounds.
Oh, at 145? And one, yeah, oh, okay, so you're going to go
140.
Oh, at 140. Okay. Perfect. So you're going to go up another weight class. Okay, what is your decision as far as going up to another weight class?
Mira, una de mis metas es ser campeón en cada división. La 130 libras me consume mucho tiempo, así que no pienso estar mucho tiempo en la 135 libras.
One of his goals is to be champion in another division, another weight, because 130 pounds is time consuming for him and it's worth it to be too long in that weight.
Perfect. All right, is there anything else you want to tell your fans? Anything you want them to follow you at or anything like that?
Lo que quiero decir a tus seguidores, a tus fans.
Mira, no, que muchas gracias, que se den cita para este gran combate, este gran cartel, que lo puedan, pues la pueden ver por ESPN.
All right, thank you, I appreciate your time.
The video, feel free to hit the like, subscribe, and share. As always, if you want to support us to the next level, head over to the patreon.com/theboxingvoice. We have tons of exclusive from Border Wars, Entitled, betting shows, the list goes on and on and on. But in addition to that, if you guys have questions for fighters, trainers, and promoters, this is where you can submit them. We will run out, get these questions answered, and put it back on the show just for you guys. Appreciate it. Peace.